setting everything ablaze. They gathered the souls of people to create powerful soldiers for themselves. However, Daydam Knight went into battle against the demons to defeat. He defeated enemies one after another, striking terror into their hearts. His goal was to reclaim the collected souls and set them free. He journeyed towards the demon's castle in the mountains to confront the largest demons and eliminate them once and for all.